More cunning. More elusive. So confusing. This enemy that resides inside of me. This is for us all, brothers and sisters, who've seen and been in the shit. Let's go. PTSD is not a disease. There is no cure, that is what they tell me. There's only knowledge of self. Ask myself, why am I so helpless? Like there is no future for nothing. I have tried everything to escape the darkness living inside of me. PTSD, will it beat me? Hope is found in all of unity. Hope is in us all, we must be aware. All the killing, all the darkness, all the despair. All the good has to chase away the bad. We all face that demon. Dying is not an answer, just a fad. It's not like cancer, but kills just as fast. Look around at the stats and ask yourself, how long can I last? PTSD, not beat me. Hope is found in unity. PTSD will not beat me. Hope is found in unity. Am I strong in this demon that wants to take my soul? Danger you have been exposed to. Know that you are a bad motherfucker and kick some serious ass. Pain and regret, remorse, killing, death, loss, and guilt. These are all weapons of the enemy, lying and shit. More cunning. More elusive. So confusing. This enemy living inside of me. Rest in peace, brothers.